For weeks, Emmerdale viewers have watched as cunning Tom Waterhouse has slowly manipulated his way into Debbie Dingle's heart and home. And while Debbie is smitten with her rich new beau, viewers know better as it's been revealed that he's planning on ripping down the Dingle's farm. The businessman had been revealed as the man behind the scheme to knock down the Dingle home and build an access road to a brand new golf course, with the villagers still in the dark about his true identity. But could his plan, about to be shattered by an unlikely source? Friday's episode of the ITV soap saw the villagers gather to campaign against the farm being demolished. However, Sam Dingle unknowingly revealed a key piece of information that could scupper the plans. In an impassioned plea about his home, he said, "We've got barn owls and bats round here." And while his remark went unnoticed by his fellow residents, some Emmerdale viewers were quick to spot that Sam, portrayed by James Houghton, could potentially save his family home. Taking to Twitter, one viewer wrote, "If those buildings have bats in, then legally they can't be touched, or is hashtag Emmerdale gonna skip something as basic as that?" While another remarked, hashtag Emmerdale all the Dingles need to do is find some rare bats nesting in their barn. Can't knock it down then. And it seems as though Sam is onto something, as the Bat Conservation Trust states that the character can't legally demolish the property if bats live there. Their website states, "In Britain, all bat species and their roots are legally protected by both domestic and international legislation." So does this mean that Sam may have just saved the Dingles from despair? Or will Tom, played by Ned Porteous, go through with his plan? Emmerdale continues weekdays at 7 p.m. on ITV.